On one of the leg days, it has leg press, feet low, middle, and high. So for the low one, your heels will be off the leg press. It'll be your first ones there. And then for middle, that's just a normal stance. Make sure you push through your heels right there. Then for the last one, high. For me, my toes will be off. If your legs are shorter, they might be a little lower. And push through your heels.